Teachers with the Living History Education Foundation visited the Thomas Nast House in Morristown, New Jersey. Nast is legendary for his political cartoons, but is also responsible for the jolly Saint Nick that we know today. 33 illustrations appeared in Harper's Weekly from 1863 to 1886, cementing the image of Santa we know today.